My new shoes came.
Yeah, yeah. Whoa.
As I mentioned in a previous video, I had taken like a break from running because, you know, I think I've developed shin splints. And so I ordered some shoes that supposedly provides like really, really good cushion to kind of help prevent shin splints, help them, you know, from getting worse, like what have you. It's supposed to be like really easy, really cushioned and really easy on your feet. So yeah, they arrived. They are the Brooks Adrenaline GTS 20 sneakers, running shoes, whatever. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all, I have never heard of Brooks. Nike, Adidas, Puma, like I know all the, I guess, old school brands. Never heard of Brooks. But when I did my research, which just consisted of me going on Google and Googling, you know, best shoes for running or what have you. When I did my research, Brooks came up time and time again, you know, for both men and women, different styles, and to achieve like different results for different things. But when it came to the best, the most well-cushioned shoes, you know, for running, to, you know, aid in preventing, lessening the effects of shin splints, this was the shoe that came up, the Brooks Adrenaline GTS 20. So I just went ahead and, you know, said, fine, let's get them. About to put these suckers on now and test them out. I'm not going to run today. Today is always like a rest day, chill day. Just gonna, you know, try to break them in on a little walk, see how they feel. Yeah.
Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Woo. Walk it like I talk it. You. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Woo. Walk it like I talk it.
Hey. Walk it. So today's a holiday, so the park is, as expected, pretty packed. There are folks out here walking, running, walking their dogs, exercising, doing all that good stuff. It's also, you know, pretty late afternoon. Feels great out here. Feels great. And I have my mask, courtesy of Concept Cloth. Shout out my homegirl Kimberly and her company Concept Cloth. Really great mask, guy. I really, really great mask.
That's my sauce where you find it. That's my sauce when you look it up. Look it up, find it. Adding up checks, no minus. Add it up. Yeah. Get your respect in diamonds. I bought a plane, Jane, roll it. These nigga bought they fame. I think my back got
that was the hill that I climbed in the other video.
Heard you signed your life for that brand new chain. I heard. Think it came with stripes, but you ain't straight with the game. Gang. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it.
Talk it.
Walk it like I talk it.
Woo.
Walk it like I talk it.
Walk it.
Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it.
Talk it.
Walk it like I talk it.
Let's go.
Walk it like I talk it.
Walk it.
Walk it like I talk it.
Woo.
Walk it like I talk it.
Walk it.
Walk it like I talk it.
Hey.
Walk it like I talk it.
Walk it.
All right, so the walk is over. Nice little walk. The shoes, they feel really good. I can definitely tell that they've got more cushion, better cushion. They're better cushioned. The shoes that I'd been running in, you know, they were super light, not really that cushioned, I guess. Certainly in comparison to the Brooks Adrenaline GTS 20, sorry. It's not a paid anything. Anyway, yeah, the shoes, they feel really nice, and even though they are a bit heavier, just a bit heavier than the shoes I'd been running in, they're still pretty light. They're still, you know, incredibly light. They're just well cushioned. So tomorrow, when I get out for an actual run, I'll put these on. I'm still going to take it easy, but we'll see. I'm hoping that I can get through tomorrow's run and be okay. Something that alarmed me on my way back to the apartment, you know, I saw one of my neighbors, like their entire apartment, the windows are taped up, and they're taped up with this yellow tape that reads quarantine. Yeah, that's kind of like, oh shit. And you know, living in apartments, you can hear your neighbors and everything, obviously, clearly. And you know, I don't really go anywhere, and so, you know, I will be in the apartment and I'll hear people coughing, and it's like, I wonder if they're sick, you know? Hey, I have no idea what's going on up there. Probably nothing, right? I will say that I have not seen that neighbor for about a week because he likes to come out. He likes to, you know, sweep in front of his apartment and everything. And when he sweeps, you know, the broom tends to hit the guardrail and it clangs and bangs, but it is what it is. That's how I know he's outside. But yeah, I haven't seen him in about a week. Haven't heard from him in about a week. I really hope that he and his family are okay. You know, cases are on the rise here in Southern California. I mean, in all of California, but you know. Yesterday, LA sent out an alert to people's phones. And everybody's just like, oh shit, things must be getting bad if they're sending these alerts out. You know, I'm just like, well, you know, people don't, they don't want to follow the rules anymore. COVID fatigue is a real thing. People are hanging out. And I think back, you know, because they're talking about how cases are rising. Like, this isn't just like a little bump. Like, you know, we're in the midst of a surge. And I think back to, well, what happened, you know, let's say 2 weeks ago? What kind of event could have taken place in which people gathered in large kind of crowds? And 2 weeks ago, the Dodgers won the World Series. And then right after that was Halloween. And because people wanted to hit the streets and party and hit downtown and cruise Whittier and do all this dumb shit after the Dodgers won. And then Halloween, you know, I get on Instagram and Snapchat and I just see people, you know, having their little costume parties and all gathered, you know, hugged up. And I'm just like, Big Fauci warned us about this shit months ago. So yeah. I was kind of hoping that California might avoid the worst of any like new wave, but that's not going to happen. I promise y'all, I am not trying to interact with anybody. I'm not trying to go anywhere if I don't have to. Get my deliveries. Y'all leave that shit outside my door and y'all go. I am not fucking around with this. Mm-mm.